Jerry can. I didn't need a jerry can. Let's see, can I go over this? Sure can. Another way down.
Hey, over here.
I see you. I'm getting this walker first. That's what I wanted to see. Is I wanted that to come down the hill and hit this and then blow up. If that should have rolled down and hit this and then blew up. Nope. Anything in here? I was hoping the zombies dropped something, but I guess not.
What's the story?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get the busting this gate open.
Nope.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
I have one of those.
Open sesame.
Incoming.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So who lived here?
Nikki Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
You would, wouldn't you?
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Close
the life. There she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch. You don't think you're too good for running fucking
red. She's a special type of zombie. See what we have to play with.
Thank you.
There we go. All right, what do we have? There's another pack up here. Man. All right. Whew, I'm out of breath. What did I miss out here? There we go. The sledgehammer is badass. Nice. If I'm missing money or anything.
Ah, Vic. Ronnie. Gonna miss that gob of yours.
Really? Am I gonna miss you? You weren't the nicest person. Alright. I think I got everything. She broke the glass for us. We want the blades. Upstairs. Front entryway. Oh, hey, B.
Oh, yeah.
Ronnie's dead, Sam.
Shit. It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Sure thing.
Storage locker? Nope.
You some shites messed with the wrong girl!
Zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll walk the driveway side from the front door.
Okay.
Time to make these feckers dance. Die, you feckers!
Nice.
Back in the ground with ya. Are they all dead? I was having fun.
Come on, we're done here.
We got unlimited ammo? I don't need all those. Are we really done here? Gun feel good. Weird shooting a gun after beating them up with mallets and stuff. I gotta admit that about the game. Alright. Slaughtered them all. That was ammo. Oh, I guess I could have stood back here and shot them. Note to self if I ever play it. Just seeing if anybody dropped anything back here. Nope. Okay. Speed loader. Look at all those weapons. That's dope. Hey, if you're watching me on Facebook or Trover, I can't read your comments. I'm on Twitch and YouTube. But thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Playing Dead Island too. That's Sammy B. Grab some ammo. Alright. It looks like ammo's kind of going to be scarce unless I know how to build it. Alright. Okay, I can't go those ways. Oh my, there's a delay in audio. Nothing out here. Alright, Sammy B, where are we going, bud? There we go.
Hey, having fun?
I am at that.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Sure, listen, Sam. I met a doctor in Santa Monica. The CDC needs my blood so as to make a vaccine.
That's so.
With guns, we can all make it there.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
There we go.
Emma decided to come, you'd stay behind.
She won't.
Well, he might be surprised. Catch you back there.
Nice. New Slayer card. Let's see what the new Slayer card is. Cool.
Jaunt Mansion. Give me a sign of life if you can. The prodigal son back, yes?
Hello? Yes, yes, I'm here.
Mikey! Good to hear you made it.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
And Emma? Spoken to her yet?
No. I will.
No lying down on the job now, Mikey. See you soon. Everything's coming together now.
Here we go. Oh, that person left. They didn't want to be my friend. They didn't want to stay and chat and talk. We could have gossiped. I don't know what we would have gossiped about. We need to go to this way. I like how they're just like hanging out right here, sitting on a bench, enjoying the night. Quite entertaining. I don't have water to clear that area out. Here we go. Battery? I really do like these batteries. So I need to go that way. Not this way. Man, I love batteries. Calm down, screamer. See what else you guys dropped. Nice. Okay, let's see. Alright. We want to get rid of this. And we want to get rid of that. Okay, what was going on in here since I caused so much chaos? Blueprint. A lot of zombies came out of here. I like when my shoes are squeaky on the floor from all the blood. It's so funny. Alright, let's see what else is in this house. Obviously a screamer. Holy crud. She was one ugly zombie. Pickaxe. Let's see what else we can get rid of. What is my lowest one? 143 up here. Oops, let's go like this. Let's go inventory. Go a pickaxe. Zombies in the house. A big old house. Yeah. Whoa, was right. Had to get to the garage. Wait, I like all the lamps out there in front of that house. That's kind of cool. All right. Can you give me a bunch of money? Let's go back in here. I wasn't done searching in here. Dagger, nice. Weird picture. Yeah, a lot of people are partying in this house. Oh, I see. I could have went.